So what we can see here is we see this gastric shadow here. We have air in the stomach. All right. We have the edge of the diaphragm here, and we can imagine that the stomach is pushed forward. If you do a direct or a line from the vertebra down, you could see that this line would be pushed forward. Where if you see over here with this very, very large liver, admittedly I chose this liver for the example here, you can see it's pushed backwards. And, you know, something as simple as this really kind of gives me that first head start on, am I looking at a chronic hepatopathy or maybe a congenital hepatopathy with a tiny little liver versus with a big, big liver, am I looking at cancer or am I looking at Cushing's disease, a vacuolar hepatopathy, something of that sort?